Hi, my name is John Kenworthy, and I'm the head coach for men and women's cross country for Siena Saints.
We're just pretty much interested in getting kids on the team that are interested in working hard and that love to run and love the sport of cross country. Cross country is definitely a grueling sport. It takes a lot of time and effort, it takes a lot of dedication. You have to be a 24-hour athlete, and I think just from my background as being a competitive athlete, both in the Division I level and post-collegiately, I think the biggest barrier to success is having the ability to just commit yourself to something.
A fun fact about me, I guess, is I like to be outdoors a lot and just like run, hiking, I guess.
An interesting fact about myself is I really like to ride bikes.
I really like being a student athlete at Siena because I think it's, some think it's hard to balance both of them, but it really makes you more dedicated and committed to your work and your sport outside of your work. Before my races, one of the things I always have to do is I always have to have a banana with peanut butter, and I always have to wear my high compression socks, and I always listen to pump up music.
For meets, I like to listen to Kendrick Lamar, Kanye West, ASAP Rocky, a lot of rap.
Hi, my name is Nick Cornon. I'm from Kinawa, New Jersey, and I run cross country for Siena State. I chose Siena because of its small class sizes and its close, tight-knit community and its location from my house. I love our team. It's just we do everything together, hang out together all the time.
When I was a sophomore, I was hit by a truck, actually. Broke my leg, and I don't know, people always think it's kind of cool that I was like really hurt and now I'm back and like running for college. Best thing so far is making so many friends, like with my team, we're all family now, and in each class I've been making more and more friends, and it's just really cool to have so many people that you know in one little place.
An interesting fact about myself is that I love to watch the Food Network.
Oh, I don't know, I used to play soccer, but I decided that running was more for me and it made me like feel more happy, so. I don't have really any rituals. I do like to wear like the same exact socks every time and same sports bra. I'm kind of OCD, so I have to like do certain things.
I like running because it gets me away from like the daily grind of school, all the schoolwork. It just kind of de-stresses my day. I'm going into the United States Navy after college.
The best part of playing for my team is that it's not only a cross-country team, but it's also like a family. Something that people don't know about me is that I used to be an ice skater, but I love running way more. Before I race, I like to listen to pump up music.
The team has a lot of different personalities and it creates a lot of humor and laugh. An interesting fact about myself is I never ran cross country before Siena.
Hi, my name is Sarah Foreman. I'm from Altamont, New York. I like the sense of community and I also like all the opportunities for a job, getting a job after I graduate. I love on the team because we work hard, but we also have fun, and everyone is so supportive. An interesting fact about myself is that I have a twin sister.
What I like best about my team is how they're very humorous and very hardworking. My favorite athlete is LeBron James. He is the greatest. Hashtag strive for great.
I chose cross country and track because my grandpa was really, he used to be a cross country coach, and he had a lot of influence on me choosing my sport, and it's really stress relieving to run. My favorite part about being on the team was probably having some like familiar faces and just girls that I can consider my sisters.
A fun fact about myself is I can solve a Rubik's Cube in under a minute and 30 seconds. What I like best about my team is they seem like a nice group of guys who close pack.
I chose cross country and track because it really like relieves my stress and it just makes me happy. I love the campus and like the welcoming community it has to offer. I love the girls and how like family oriented it is, and we all have goals.
I run cross country for like the mental release that it gives. When you're running, you just kind of forget everything that's going on in your life, and then it's just a nice way to kind of get out of it, and then obviously the getting in shape part of it. I like Siena the most because of its small community feel. Everybody kind of knows each other and everybody's just kind of friendly to each other. A fun fact about me is that I am a juggler.
What I like about Siena is the people are really nice. They always like open the doors for me and everyone's really welcoming.
My favorite vacation spot is Ocean City, Maryland. My favorite thing about Siena College is that everyone here is friendly, fun, and enjoyable.
The best part about running for my cross country team is the camaraderie that our team feels together. We're all working towards a common goal. One interesting thing about me is that I've done musicals for about 4 years now, and I love to sing and dance.
I like to run because I like to be in a routine, and I love physical activity, so cross country and indoor track really fits that type of personality. My favorite athlete, I'd say, would be Derek Jeter, because of his class and his dedication. He just never hear a bad word out of his mouth.
An interesting fact is that I really like cats. One of my favorite sports moments is when I got to run in the state meet my junior year. I really like my classes. All my professors are really nice, and I really like the team.
I like running because I come from a place where athletes come from. Most of the international athletes come from. I plan to run in the Olympics after 4 years in Siena.
I really like the campus and the how friendly everybody on campus is. I got interested in running going into my junior year of high school, and it just kind of turned out to be my thing, and I really liked it, so I've only been really running for 2 years, and now I'm here. Anywhere tropical with a beach, any sunny, warm place with a beach.
Hey guys, my name is Devin Lounsteiger. I'm from Bayshore, New York, Long Island, and I run for your Siena States. Personally, I run because it helps clear my head whenever I'm having a bad day. And I love the people because cross country is also very family oriented. So my favorite athlete, it has to be Michael Phelps because of his will to succeed every time he was in the Olympics, every year that the amount of gold medals he won and everything like that.
I chose cross country and track because running really pushes me to be a better person. An interesting fact about myself is my favorite song is Africa by Toto. I decided to go to Siena because of the small campus and the team's really nice.
I chose Siena because of the feeling of community and the small campus and the small class size. I like the tight-knit feel of the team. A lot of fun guys to be around. An interesting fact is I'm actually a twin.
My favorite vacation spot is Yellowstone National Park out in Wyoming. I'm a two-time national race walk champion. In my free time, I like to go to the beach.
I like the group of guys we run with every day. They're a nice group, and they're really fun to be around. One interesting fact, I'm from Waterbury, New York, so you expect me to be a New York fan, but I'm a huge Philadelphia fan.
I like the food at Saga, and all of my teachers are really nice. What I like best is that everyone is so funny and just fun to be around.
I run because of my passion for being athletic. It's just something that I've always loved to do, and I feel that I'm good at it. My favorite athlete is Matthew Centrowitz, the gold medalist from the 1500 meters at Rio this year. Interesting fact is that my cousin is Matt Centrowitz.
I run because I grew up in a family of runners, and I just wanted to kind of follow in their footsteps. My favorite thing about Siena is probably the campus, especially in the fall. It's so beautiful, and I love the tight-knit community that we have.
I like the sense of camaraderie we have. Everybody picks each other up. Everybody supports each other in practice and races. An interesting fact about myself is that I've been to over 7 different countries.
I chose cross country and track because I started at a young age. I find running to be relieving. Interesting fact about myself is I have a sister named Masha. Her and I both are born from Russia.
Have a good time together, and we've already bonded. We have a good chemistry. An interesting fact about myself is I've been to Italy.
A fun fact about me is probably that I've been running since I was 7 years old. I love how the buildings are spread out, but not too far, and there's just a lot of nice land around. Well, my best cross-country experience is probably helping a competitor from another school when she twisted her ankle during a race, and I helped her finish.
I think it's just a good brotherhood. The team's humorous, they're funny guys, I love it. I would say Steve Prefontaine because he was one of the great American distance runners, and I look up to him.
I like Siena because it's such a welcoming atmosphere, and we all, I'm starting to make my friends now, so I just fell in love with it right when I walked in. I've been running since 7th grade, so I was planning on doing all 3 seasons, but then I figured cross country would be the best option because I like that the best. I like Siena because it's such a welcoming atmosphere, and we all, I'm starting to make my friends now, so I just fell in love with it right when I walked in. I've been running since seventh grade, so I was planning on doing all three seasons, but then I figured cross country would be the best option because I like that the best.
In eighth grade, I asked my coach if he thought I could go under 5 minutes in the mile, and he said maybe next year. And at that same meet, I broke 5 minutes.
I really like the community feel and how everyone's really welcoming, no matter what you're doing or where you are. An interesting fact about myself is that I can barefoot water ski.
Honestly, I love cross country because it's not like really boring and monotonous like track. I'm not running around in circles. I get to run a different course every time. Okay, I went on a really cool road trip this summer with my sister. Month long, we went from my house in Connecticut to Seattle, down to San Diego, and back. It was awesome. We slept in a lot of parking lots.
Everyone's just really close with one another. Everyone's usually on the same page at practice, during workouts, and outside of practice, and we get along really well. An interesting fact about myself is I like peanut butter.
I love how friendly everyone is here. It's amazing how you can just walk around and everyone will open doors and say hello. A fun fact about myself is I have a pet duck. My favorite season would be cross country, so it's the 5K. My favorite vacation spot is Puerto Rico.
I'd say the best sports moment was probably when I ran a 16:19 in the 5K at Thompson Park. It helped me qualify for sectionals and pretty much get on the Siena cross country team. I have two pre-race superstitions. One is that I always have to eat pasta with a special kind of tomato sauce. And the second one is I always have to triple knot my shoelaces before.
Trying to get you back, and it gives back to any lane. Switch on my core if I kill any pain. Look what you got. I'm a motherfucking star boy. Any pain. Legend of the fall, took the year like a bandit. Bought mama a crib and a brand new wagon. Now she hit the grocery shop looking lavish. Star Trek roof in the Wraithicon. Girls get loose when they hear the song. 100 on the dash, get me close to God. We don't pray for love, we just pray for cars. House so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks of table cut from ebony. Cut that ivory into skinny pieces. Then she clean up with her face, but I love my baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about me, I don't see the shade. Switch out my side, I like to get any lane. I switch out my core if I kill any pain. Look what you done.